as she now passes through the quadrangle underneath the round tower. As her two corgis look on. They gave her so much pleasure in the last months of her life and became such characters from puppies as they filled the corridors with noise again and kept the Queen company.